Hey, 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 what's up everybody out there in the land of YouTube? This is your boy, Eatin' Veg, and I'm back with another video today. Now this video happens to be a story about a homeless man I know. He gets drunk and passes out underneath the same tree every single night. Well, last week was a little bit of an awkward week for him, you feeling me? Anyway, some people might say it was some good luck, other people might say it's some bad luck, and there's a 10% few that might say it's a little bit of column A and a little bit of column B. You decide, because I have decided to tell this wonderful story through the wonderful magic of Rockstar Editor in Grand Theft Auto Online. It took me a minute to make this, so I hope you enjoy. Anyways, enough of my rant, let's get straight to the video. Once upon a time, in the streets of Los Santos, there was a fruity kid walking home from work. He stumbled across a drunk man that was passed out in a container. So he banged him in the booty. But he left $5 in his pocket. Well, when the homeless man woke up, he was surprised. But he was excited too, because he had $5 in his pocket. So like any sane homeless man would do, he ran as fast as he could to the closest liquor store.
Get up, waiter. Excuse me. Oh, hey, get some food here. Come on, go inside the store here and get some liquor here. All right. May I buy your cheapest bottle of booze, please?
Yeah, no problem.
So the homeless man, he got drunk and passed out again. And the fruity kid came back. And this went on all week. He just kept banging him in the booty and leaving $5 in his pocket. And the homeless man get drunk and passes out. And the fruity kid comes back and bangs him in the booty and another $5 in his pocket. On and on and on. Well, eventually word got around about the drunk man in the container. And one night, a whole bunch of dudes went over to visit this man. And all of them left $5 in his pocket when they were finished.
When I'm done, this guy will be walking straight for weeks, yeah.
Well, one day that drunk homeless man woke up a little sore. But with a pocket full of cash, he headed straight for the closest liquor store.
Goddamn cheap booze is always making my damn ass sore. Dude, it's warm in the liquor store. Last time I buy cheap booze and bundles, I had some goddamn crap. This guy's cut. Goddamn, my ass is sore. Jesus. It feels like I sat on a million freaking broomsticks. May I buy your finest, most expensive bottle of booze, please?
You've been coming in here all week buying my cheapest booze. And now you want my finest? What gives?
Well, that other shit's been making my ass sore. Ba-dum-bum-ba-dum-bum.
Okay, there it is. There you have it. That 100% true story about Barry the Bum, the guy I know. Okay? If you want to help out Barry the Bum and help him continue buying the most expensive booze, make sure you check Barry the Bum out on Kickstarter. Help this dude out. We don't want to see this guy walking around with a sore bum bum all the time. You know what I mean? But anyway, make sure you drop a like on his video. Please subscribe because I'll be making more videos in the future. Until then, stay tuned!